words about it, but thrilled to have the composer here. So I thought maybe it'd be better for him to just come down and say a few words about it. So please help me welcome Greg Mertl.
Thanks so much. I just figured I'd take the opportunity to speak a little bit about my music, since Henry Fowles was encouraging us to do that. And I like to do that in general. There are two things I want to talk about very briefly. One is I am not a guitarist, and I didn't know the guitar until Ken was kind enough to ask for a piece. And the reason I mention that is that the understanding and the knowledge and the sort of getting into the soul of the instrument or the instrumental combinations that one is that I'm writing for, voices, whatever it happens to be, is to me part and parcel of the process of writing the music. So after discovering what the guitar is and getting to a level of understanding where I can feel that I have enough knowledge without knowing technical aspects, because I can't play it any more now than I could before, getting into its personality then allows me to create a journey in the piece that I write for it. So that's the other aspect, which is this sense of a narrative that I'm very interested in expressing in my work. And I think you'll get a sense of a journey happening. And a journey is not just something that happens, that moves forward and moves to an arrival or a place, but it's something that, in a journey, there are elements that reflect back on each other and moments that happen that break off from that, and that's very much part of this piece. So the journey, there are two real elements that are both in the title, the song part of the title, which is the opening line, and really sets the mood and a lot of the melodic structure and some of the figurations. I don't know if you wouldn't mind just playing the opening line. Gives you a sense of its, you know, melodic motion and lyricism. And then the seeking, there's already maybe elements of seeking in that line as it searches for itself and moves forward, that opening da, that reaching out. But then there's also an element of three notes that are the top of three chords, as you'll hear them in a moment, and they eventually find a fourth note. And that happens in various places in the piece. The chords will come about a minute or so in to the piece, so don't expect them immediately. First it has to sing a little bit, and then seek. So here are those three chords with the top notes as your kind of indicators.
Thank you.